Hello YouTube, today we're going to see how to fix unrecoverable errors Steam must be running to play this game in New World game. To fix this, follow the steps. First, you have to go to your Steam application and go to New World. So once you go here, go to settings, then you have to go to properties. And once you click on properties, you have to go to browse local files. Then you will be redirected to this folder. Then you have to click on easy anti-cheat. Then go to certificates, delete all the files within the certificate folder. So click on delete, and now you have to click on verify integrity of game files. Just click on it. This will verify your game files. If this solution didn't work, then what you have to do is you have to go and update Steam and restart it. After that, you try, the game will work. The last option you can try is just uninstall the New World game and just reinstall it again. So this is how you have to fix this particular Steam error. Just tell me in the comment section below this solution worked for you. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.